Allah is Almighty, as we know, but is he can create something that he couldn't destroy? And what is the best answer for
sister asked the question, what is the best answer to a question that can God create something which he cannot destroy? It's like a person is asking me that my brother Tom was admitted to the hospital. He gave birth to a child. Is the child girl or a boy? My brother Tom gave birth to a child in the hospital. Is the child girl or a boy? Can you guess, girl or a boy? Is the child girl or a boy? What is it?
Girl.
Why not boy? My friend is coming and telling me, asking me a question. My brother Tom, he was admitted to the hospital. He gave birth to a child. Was the child girl or a boy?
Boy? No.
Girl also wrong, boy also wrong. Who knows the answer? Raise your hand. Who knows the answer? Raise your hand. University of Malaysia, Terengganu. Only 1%. Girl or a boy? Girl or a boy? Now understood. No problem. Is it a girl or a boy? Can a man give birth to a child?
No.
No. The definition of man is a man cannot give birth to a child because a man doesn't have a womb. You understand? So similarly, by definition, all these are illogical questions. These are illogical questions, non-existing. Do you understand? Like you ask, who created God? By definition, God is uncreated. So where is the question of who created God? Do you understand? So all these questions are illogical questions. I saw a tall, short man. I saw a tall, short man. Do you understand? Tall, short man. Can there be a tall, short man? Can there be a tall, short man? What is the height of a tall, short man? You know, in Bombay, I have a fat, thin man. You know, fat, thin man? No understanding. Who understands tall, short man? You understand, no? Tall, short. What is the height of the tall, short man? Fat, thin man. A man can either be fat or can be thin. Can be medium, can be fat, thin. All these are illogical questions. It's like you asking me a question. What is the weight of that fat, thin man? There cannot be a fat, thin man. He can either be fat or he can be thin. He cannot be fat, thin. Do you understand? So these are illogical questions. You reply them in the same manner. That my friend, my brother Tom, gave birth to a child. Was it a girl or a boy? You reply this, then I will tell you the answer for can God create something which he cannot destroy. Hope that answers the question.